Welcome back to some more RWBY fanmade stuff and such of that nature. Today we have a Pyrrhic Victory. A Pyrrhic Victory, which is an Arkos video, which is all about Pyrrha, apparently. So, this video is made by rwbbyish, which is a new name that Wicked Kid, Wicked Gamer. I always do that. I'm so sorry. But I don't have to make that mistake anymore, I guess. I always say Wicked Kid, but it's Wicked Gamer 1123. Their new name is rwbbyish. So I just wanted to point that out. Oh god. Yes. Their new name is rwbbyish. They wanted me to make sure I let people know that, just to kind of a new name of the channel and everything is always interesting to get through. So hopefully everything works out for you. rwbbyish is a pretty cool name. I like it. So yeah, click this link, go to the video, watch it for yourself. The volume's going to be low so that I could talk over it. If you want to hear it all its glory, click this link up here, go to the video, watch it for yourself. And click this link here to go to rwbbyish's channel to go see all the other fantastic stuff on their channel. Let us begin, shall we? I might cry, who knows? Tell me a story of how the sun loved the moon so much she died to let her. She died every day, I think, every night, to let him breathe. Ah. Yep, definitely gonna probably cry. This is a pretty sad song, Jesus Christ. I love the editing. That was cool editing, I like that. This is really sad, Jesus Christ. That was actually pretty cool editing at the very end there. That was cool. Yeah, God, this song. Song like this, like, she died every night. Okay, yeah. Yeah, the sun dies, let the moon rise. Yeah. This song was very, very sad. I love when people find songs like these to kind of make stuff with them, because one, they make for great MVs, and it's always great for editing, like the beats and the lyrics popping up on screen and everything. So rwbbyish, you did a fantastic job on this. This is awesome. I didn't cry, but I'm on the brink. Pyrrha is always like one of those characters that I didn't really like click with, like all the way through. I like her. She's awesome. She's full on awesome. But she was always like, there was no sense of danger with her. So like, she won everything, you know, she was badass on everything she did. So there was no sense of like, oh, is she going to lose this battle kind of thing. So I never got that emotional with Pyrrha before. With Penny, yes, I did a lot. Seeing how she was like new to the whole world and everything. So I'm not as emotional with Pyrrha. But this video was very cool. I highly enjoyed it. I am going to be sad to not see Pyrrhic anymore. And there are so many theories right now about Pyrrhic not being dead. Pyrrhic's dead. Same as Penny. Penny's dead. She's not coming back. it's been all but confirmed by the RWBY writing team on those live streams and everything. So, this video was very cool, though. I highly enjoyed it. Click this link up here to go to the video, watch it for yourself, tell them what you thought, and leave a link down below. Tell them, me, what you thought, and click here to RWBByish's channel to go see all the other fantastic things, and subscribe to see more. Once again, their name used to be WickedGamer1123. Their new name is now RWBByish. Just wanted to point that out one more time for those of you who are curious. Both these links here will go to RWBByish's channel, so because they are the same person. very, very, very cool video. Highly enjoyed it. It was very cool. If you know any kind of RWBY stuff that you would like me to watch, or you make RWBY stuff that you would like me to watch, leave a link down below, and I'll add it to things to watch next. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next video. See ya.